show them clarity of your intentions. They have to look in your eye and see that what you say is what you mean, and what you mean is what you say, and that there is no hypocrisy, there is no difference or variation between what you're saying and what you're doing and what you're pretending and what your real intentions are and motives. You know, you cannot afford any discrepancies here. All of this has to be aligned. They need to see absolute clarity of your intentions, because how can you trust somebody if you're not sure about their intentions, if they are a danger to you, if they're an asset or a liability or a friend or an enemy? So intentions are clear, are important.